your name? Lucy, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
My favorite food? Why is anybody saying my favorite food? My favorite food is pizza. I do. And what's your favorite sport? Where were you yesterday? I read some books yesterday. I watched a movie. What did you do?
I bought some books.
Cool. Look at picture number one. Were they in the bedroom yesterday? Yes or no?
No, they wasn't.
Okay, no, they weren't. What were on the table? Yes. What? What were on the table? Where was the sentence? Where was the cell phone?
No.
Where was the cell phone?
Yes, there were.
Okay, where is it? In front of, next to?
Next to the door.
Next to the door, yes. Okay, good. Were there any magazines on the table?
No,
there weren't. Picture number two. Please compare picture one with picture two. In picture one, there it is. But in picture two, there it is. Okay, so use the sentence in picture one. Picture one, there is a ball, but in picture two, there is a boat. Okay, again, what else do you see?
In picture one, there is pool, but in picture two, there is pool.
Okay, what else can you tell me? What's going on here? Tell me about the fish. Picture three. What are her chores?
Sing always. Talk as a bird.
And?
on time, but the kids are coming.
Okay, good. I like your sentence that you use. When does she vacuum the carpet? She vacuums the carpet at. Again, she vacuums the carpet
she
at.
She vacuums the carpet at 9 a.m.
At 9 a.m. What are your chores?
I always sweep the floor.
What are these?
Socks.
Okay, these are socks. What's that?
Head.
Okay. Which one is softer? The socks are. The socks are softer than the hat.
The socks on the hat.
Picture 5. Where were they yesterday?
They were amusement park yesterday.
And they were at the amusement park yesterday. Good. What did they do? Yesterday,
I was at the fish.
Good, thank you.